You go like any spirit wife.
Jesus.
Okay. If you are a woman, any spirit husband, after this hot prayer, because there's going to be a lot of stuff.
Yes.
Okay. Because atmosphere is for a miracle, not necessarily touching you or coming close by you. Because yes, atmosphere is for a miracle tonight. And I'm telling you, you are going to receive your deliverance tonight.
Say, and the spirit wife.
And the spirit wife.
So means you shout spirit husband.
I divorce you today.
The ancestral battles and tragedies that happen to the old.
Yes.
Because some of them, they have assets now. Nothing stops them because your mother, great great mother, used to have, you know, easy conversation. I'm sure, sir,
I shine against my life. As a result of ancestral power. I divorce you today. Christ. What do you cuckoo upon some? What do you cuckoo?
Love, come, let me pray for you. No, let him pass. No. You will not die before your time.
Amen.
You will live. of you the number of your days.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Say, my friend.
My friend.
You shall receive your blessing tonight.
You shall receive your blessing tonight.
Whether Satan like it.
Whether Satan like it.
Or not.
Or not.
You shall receive your blessings.
You shall receive your blessings.
Are you tired? Ask your neighbor. Are you tired?
Are you tired? Everyone, are you tired?
No.
No!
Any evil surprises! Is that when you come to surprise him home? When you're not surprising? I'll keep you from buying the Hebrews, you know.
Yes.
Sorry to announce you.
Your car?
Sorry to announce you.
Jesus.
Sorry to announce you. Sorry to announce you.
Surprises, boy. Now that we need now, somebody to know is that you should be doing me who already been saying you. I'm from Kusenya.
Debi.
I'm from Kusenya. Me nebi da. I'm from Samu Kusenya. Me da. Acts of God, so-called acts. Do you know the art of God? It's the blessings. So what is going on in this world? Is it the art of God?
No!
Say, oh, why didn't he pay who? Ah, do you know what he said? He said, I've given this earth into the sons of men. Everybody may woo, everybody boy, now we're going to send it, now we want one. Oh yeah. Do you know there was a war in heaven? Are you aware?
Yes.
In Revelation chapter 12 verse 7, Bible says there was a war. Yes. So whether you like it or not, God fought. So who are you to play around? Okuntoko. This old trust in your mate. Yeah, right, then I won't come and say be mommy. I don't come as a memory.